My pappy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot Rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race where the Fords and the Lincolns were setting the pace? The story is true, I'm here to say, I was driving that Model A. Got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup. It's got eight cylinders, it uses them all. It's got overdrive, just won't stall. With a four-barrel carbon dual exhaust, with four living gears, you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, I ain't scared. The brakes are good, tires fair. Well, I had a San Pedro late one night, and the moon and the stars were shining bright. We was driving up the Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they were standing still. Sudden, in the wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan had passed us by. I said, boys, it's marked for me. By then, the tail light was all you could see. Well, now the fellas ribbed me from being behind, so I thought I'd make the Lincoln unwind. I took my foot off the gas, man alive. I shoved it on down into overdrive. Well, I wound it up to 110. My speedometer said that I'd hit top end. My foot was blue like lead to the floor. That's all there is, and there ain't no more. Well, Buzzier thought I'd lost my sense. Telephone poles looked like a picket fence. He said,
slow down, I see spots.
The lines on the road just look like dots. I turned the corner, sideswiped the truck. I crossed my fingers just for luck. My fender was clicking the guardrail post. The guy beside me was white as a ghost. I looked in the mirror, red light was blinking. The cop was after my hot rod Lincoln.
Calling all cars, calling all cars. Be on the lookout for a hot rod Lincoln.
Well, they arrested me, they threw me in jail. They called my pattern and my bail. Son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln.
Well, I left Kentucky back in 49 and went to Detroit working on assembly line. The first year they had me putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by and sometimes I'd hang my head and cry, 'cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan that should be the envy of most any man. I'd sneak it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand. Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired. I'd have me a car worth at least $100,000. I'd get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. the very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox with help from my friend, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gear. I've never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. The first day I got me a fuel pump, and the next day I got me an engine and a trunk, then I got me a transmission and all the chrome. The little things I could get in my big lunchbox, like nuts and bolts and all four shocks, but the big stuff we snuck out my buddy's mobile home. Now up to now my plan went all right, till we tried to put it all together one night, and that's when we noticed that something was definitely wrong. The transmission was a 53 and the motor turned out to be a 73, and when we tried to put in the bolts all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit, and with a little bit of help from an adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. Now the headlights, there was another sight, we had two on the left and one on the right, but when we pulled out the switch all three of them come on. The back end looked kind of funny too, but we put it together, and when we got through, well, that's when we noticed that we only had one tail fin. About that time my wife walked out, and I could see in her eyes that she had her doubts, but she opened the door and said, "Honey, take me for a spin." So we drove uptown just to get the tags, and I headed her right on down Main Drag. I could hear everybody laughing for blocks around. But up there at the courthouse, they didn't laugh, cause to type it up, it took the whole staff. And when they got through, the title weighed 60 pounds. I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, cause I'll have the only one there is around. Yeah, Red Rider, this is the Cottonmouth in the Psycho Billy Cadillac, come on. This is the Cottonmouth, and negatory on the cost of this machine there, Red Rider. You might say I went right up to the factory and picked it up, it's cheaper that way. What model is it? Well, it's a 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobile. It's a 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, automobile.
I got a star on my car and one on my chest, a gun on my hip and the right to arrest. I'm a guy who's a boss on this highway, so watch out what you're doing when you're driving my way. If you break the law, you'll hear from me. I know I'm working for the state on my highway patrol. Well, you know me when you see me, cause my door's painted white, with my siren a-screaming and my flashing red light. I work all day and I work all night, just to keep a law and order, trying to do what's right. If I write you out a ticket, then you better drive slow. I'm just a-doing my job on the highway patrol. I'm a highway patrol, a highway patrol. My hours are long and my pay is low, but I'll do my best to keep you driving slow. I'm just a-doing my job, I'm a highway patrol. I'm coming after you. If you want a race, then get on a racetrack, cause if you try to run away, I'm gonna bring you back. I'm
here to keep all the speeders driving slow. I'm just doing my job on the highway patrol. I'm a highway patrol, a highway patrol. My hours are long and my pay is low, but I'll do my best to keep you driving slow. I'm just doing my job on the highway patrol. I'm just doing my job on the highway patrol.